Oh, die Qual hat uns hier. What do we go do? What do we go do? Qualla, this Wahala Lupo. Oh, I got to think, You get what we fit do, actually, made this team, made this boss, all this stuff. I got to think, actually. You know, see, normally everybody not feel bad. Everybody not feel bad. So, all this way that they do Nigerians, they do all this. Legit one city. Legit city, people where they go better school, they spend better money, they spend money, give the country. And truth is said, in a way, too, I know they blame our embassy. Because they're not going to really do everything for us. But we are our heart ourselves bad. But it's not purple, it's not purple. What do we go do? What do we go do? Now let me, I just reason here, it go make sense. Me all the schools, better school, if all these people they go better school, not be all these better colleges. Everybody they go better school, they go this university, UM, yeah, MMU, they come, we all those things. Make student association, Nigeria student, when I gather other foreign students, all this ready, they want to go complain, give us, when I tell the owner of our school, say, they, in short, trauma all they do now, for all this thing where they do. Fear all they do now, and I know they feel they go to school because they check me on and say this is that. And when they see videos, this is all they cause mental trauma. Say this is all they affect to now. Psychologically, some people are already going gaga. You sure when I faint somebody, when I your out one, when I your go report, before I know, I don't help us on this matter. That thing, no, see, they're not going to hear complain they come for a student like this, especially for one hour school international student where they give them more money. So I your reason now, that key go work, more try. At least more get one solution to this busting. At this one, I'll look up.